We've got to hurry up and find Hinoka and Sakura's brothers.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Rowan, you're burning up, and your entire body is bright red. I think I've seen this illness before. It could be fatal if you aren't treated.
What?
I'm sorry. I should have noticed sooner.
I think I'm okay, Sakura. I'm not as sick as I look.
We can't get medicine in a place like this. We should head somewhere and...
Oh, I think I saw herbs that looked promising at a fort we passed by. Those herbs, they might be able to cure him.
If Sakura thinks there's a chance, then we've got to head back at once. I caused you some trouble jumping to conclusions. I'll make up for my mistake.
Thank you, Hinoka.
I ran into some people earlier, but they were dressed like I've never seen. Their style definitely wasn't Hoshiden, but I don't think it was Norian either.
If you, with your eye for style, couldn't recognize the clothes, where are we if not Hoshido or Nor?
I have no idea. We should keep trying to regroup with your siblings, right?
Yes, I thought they were with us, but I haven't seen them anywhere.
Lord Takumi, we've found Lady Hinoka and Lady Sakura. They appear to be prisoners of an unknown force.
They've been captured? We've got to go save them.
Ready for orders. Understood.
What? Right.
Yes, it will be done.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
What can I do? Understood.
How's this? Let's go!
Practiced your deception on Hinoka and Sakura. But I see right through you. Now die!
We're running out of time. We need to find those herbs right away.
Sorry, everyone. I'm relying on you all now.
The forts are packed with enemy troops. Let's take them and start our search.
The mission's starting. I see enemy reinforcements.
Enemy forces. I must report this to Captain Oboro at once.
Hoshiden messenger? We can't let him get in our way. Please, stop that man!
The mission's starting. Excellent.
That messenger could ruin everything. We've got to stop him.
We've got to hurry.
You're not ready for this.
Mission complete.
Captain Oboro! Sorry.
You like this proper, Argent.
Let's go.
We're doing well so far. Take those forts and gather herbs as fast as you can.
Excellent.
I'm going to finish.
Trust me.
I'll take the lead.
I will use this power to make a difference.
Want to know if I'm ready for this? I want to know if you are.
Fort is ours.
Change. Are you ready? One more. The training is paying off.
Let's go. That's the way. When you see the forest, look for the herbs.
Oh, no.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
Just this.
Mission complete.
Let's open the gates and draw them in. That way we can just pick them off.
Enemies got in your way? Wish I could fight with you.
Get our hands on those herbs. Everyone, secure the fort.
I've received a report.
How's that?
Let's go.
One more.
The mission's starting.
Let's go! Let's go!
They're in trouble! We gotta help!
I'm not beaten yet!
I see enemy reinforcements!
I know the Hoshiden army's limits. Let's see where we stand after the first wave.
We have to hurry, Hinoka. We need to gather those herbs quickly.
The mission's starting.
The fort is ours.
Father, let's challenge our fate.
We can do this. I know it. Let us open a path to safety. Together.
We're good to go.
Let's push this wave back now. Give them time to breathe and we'll be in trouble.
We've got to hurry.
How did it fall? I like those profit margins.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
The fort is ours. The fort is ours.
Let's go. Let's go.
Maybe more herbs in the other forts. Let's hurry and seize them.
Quickly, gather the herbs at the remaining forts and bring them here. We've got to hurry.
Lucina, we fight together.
I'm with you, Father.
We'll carve a way forward.
The training is pegged.
Mission failed.
All right, how about this?
Time for the second wave. Move out!
Enemy reinforcements.
We're good to go.
Shopping?
Let's get to it.
Let's go. We're so close. Please, everyone, we have to do our best.
Oh no, I think our target's in danger.
I like those profit margins.
Lucina, I'm in awe of your abilities. You've come so far already.
Can't run from me!
Mission complete. All clear.
If you are looking for a fight, now you've got one.
The mission starting. Let's go.
Xena, we fight together.
I'm with you, Father.
We'll carve a way forward. I will use this power to make a difference.
Mercy is for the weak, so don't go expecting any. You're nothing more than a bullseye.
You will not stop me! There's always next time. Yes? It will be done.
What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
This strength serves more than me alone.
Mission complete.
I did it! We're running out of time. Hand me all the herbs you gathered.
One day I will match him. For now I do my best.
I'm done, everyone. The medicine is ready. This should do the trick.
It seems to be working.
Ah, what a relief. All he needs now is some rest.
That was truly amazing. Thank you.
Robin is right. I don't know what we would have done without you.
You all saved my life, after all. It's only natural for me to want to help.
Sakura is known within the Hoshiden army for her medical skills. She's especially gifted in battlefield medicine. We'd be in trouble without her.
You're so strong, though, Hinoka. I know I can always count on you. And I bet these people can now, too.
I can tell you are all very close.
We are all bound tightly to one another. Do you have any siblings, Prince Krom?
I do have an elder and a younger sister. But you need to stop calling me Prince. Just treat me as you would anyone else. It's how I prefer it.
I see. So I should just call you Krom?
And you can call me Lucina.
Very well.
I understand, Prince Krom. Oops, I mean Krom.
And that's what happened. There's no need to cause us harm.
Listen, I understand. Now will you please untie me?
Lord Takumi, are you all right? I'll untie you right away.
Oof, ouch. That's definitely gonna bruise. Why did this happen just to you?
What? I was the only one? what about you and the others?
None of us were tied up.
Prince Takumi resisted so violently that no one felt safe otherwise.
I feel like that's an exaggeration. At any rate, I must apologize. And if my sisters have joined you, then I will too.
Happy to make your acquaintance.